Alright. And these are my Geophagus Brasiliensis. And as you can see, they got fry down there, which I'm really inclined to like just